So hi everyone and very good evening to all of you. Welcome back once again to the channel. In the last video, Chetan sir has done the phase 1 trend analysis, the trend analysis of phase 1 of RBI grade B examination. And I am here today with the trend analysis of phase 2. But what does it mean by trend analysis? What are we going to analyze today? We are going to analyze from where the questions are coming, the topics, the number of questions and the trend overall. For the last 3 years, we will be doing this because last 3 saal se hi jo pattern hai exam ka wo change hua tha. So we will be doing the analysis, the trend analysis of phase 2 exam of RBI grade B for the last 3 years. All right. Now, why there is a need to do the trend analysis? This should also be, you know, ye bhi hame pata hona chahiye. We should know this, that why there is a need to do the trend analysis, because for the very simple reason, agar aap kisi gadde mein koodne ja rahe ho, to you should know उस गड्ढे की गहराई क्या है, राइट? बिकॉज अगर बिना गहराई नापे गड्ढे में कूदोगे तो बेटा बहुत तेज चोट लगेगी, राइट? सो बेसिकली वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड बिफोर वी डू एनीथिंग, राइट? बिफोर वी डू एनी जॉब, एनी टास्क, एनीथिंग दैट यू डू इन योर डेली लाइफ, यू नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट दैट थिंग. ठीक है, जब आप खाना खाने जा रहे हो तो आपको पता है कि आप क्या खाना खाने जा रहे हो, राइट? विदाउट नोइंग आप क्या खाना खाने जा रहे हो, यू कांट ईट, राइट? So same is the case with the examination. You should know everything about the examination and especially the area from where the questions are coming, right? So we will be doing this. Let's quickly start it again. I will take your 10 to 12 minutes and I'll just wind it up. ठीक है? तो सबसे पहले we will be talking about 2020, 2021 and all for all the three papers we will be discussing. ESI, FM and English Descriptive. सबसे पहले for the year 2021 we will be talking about ESI. So what? From where the questions came in the year 2020, 2021, for 2020 and 2021, a combined examination took place because of COVID-19. So 2021, ab main bolunga. From government schemes, there were 14 questions, and I have told this a number of time and number of times that without government schemes, you won't be able to clear the examination. Either now in phase one also, they are asking questions from the government scheme. So either phase 1 or phase 2, you need to cover the government schemes very comprehensively. You can see out of 30 questions, there were 14 questions. Approximately 50% of the question paper was from the government schemes. So you can understand the importance. Reports and indices, again, a very important topic. Every year, 3 or 4 questions come in the RBI grade B examination in ESI. Then current affairs, which basically can be done through PIB and Spotlight. PIB and Spotlight, तो 9 questions current affairs से आए थे, and what all areas were there? Economic agreements, portals, agriculture, important awards, important days, GDP forecast, budget, economic survey, and obviously the schemes in news, which I have kept here only, right? And last, static से 3 questions थे, जो कि generally अब कम नहीं ही आते हैं. Almost entire question paper of objective ESI consists of the current affairs and government schemes question. No static questions are generally asked. Static questions are reserved for the descriptive part in ESI, right? So this was the whole number of questions that were asked from these topics in ESI objective in 2021. Talking about the descriptive part, so this was the very first time after they changed the pattern when they were asking the descriptive questions. Okay, before this, till 2013 or 14, I believe, the entire phase 2 was you know, descriptive type. So this time they changed the pattern to again descriptive, half objective and hard descriptive. So the questions were quite easy, like consider per capita income, consumption and inflation, net safety programs as poverty measurement and discuss their pros and cons. Explain horizontal and vertical devolution given by Finance Commission, that was from current affairs. How has the different dimensions of globalization evolved since the last global financial crisis of 2008? Analyze the impact. Okay, these were the 15 markers. And 10 markers mein, what are the 3 measures related to disinvestment of strategic sectors and non-strategic sectors in Union Budget 21-22? Direct question from budget. Discuss the influence of demographic transition on economic growth with reference to India. Question from the syllabus only. And discuss India's commitment to climate change in light of socio-economic, health and developmental project. So basically the questions were not too difficult. The questions were, I would say, moderate, easy to moderate, right? Some questions were from the current affairs like Finance Commission and the budget one. Baki sara jo tha wo syllabus mein tha. So they did not go out of the syllabus. एवरीथिंग वॉज एवरीथिंग दैट वॉज आस्क वॉज विद इन द सिलेबस ऑफ द एग्जामिनेशन ओनली। ठीक है, आगे चलते हैं फाइनेंस एंड मैनेजमेंट पे। सबसे पहले फाइनेंस ऑब्जेक्टिव की अगर हम बात करें, सो दीज वर द क्वेश्चंस, दीज वर द टॉपिक फ्रॉम वेयर द क्वेश्चंस वर आस्क्ड। वन सेकंड, या पीपीपी हैम मॉडल के तीन क्वेश्चंस थे, रेगुलेटरी बॉडी सेबी से दो क्वेश्चन, डिपोजिटरीज वन, एनपीसीआई वन, एफडीआई लिमिट वन, एंड फ्रॉम करंट अफेयर्स विच यू गाइस कैन कवर थ्रू आरबीआई 247 सेशंस, एट क्वेश्चंस वर देयर। ठीक है, तो यू कैन सी द टॉपिक्स अगेन, दे डिड नॉट गो आउट ऑफ द सिलेबस, एवरीथिंग वॉज आस्क्ड विद इन द सिलेबस। टॉकिंग अबाउट मैनेजमेंट ethics, there was one question, motivation, two questions, organizational behavior, two questions, organization change, two questions were there, communication, perception, Johari window, evolution of management, morale and incentive. So you can see the number of questions respectively asked from these topics. All right. Next, talking about FM descriptive part again, since they had changed the pattern for the first time, so the questions were easy. What are Basel norms? Discuss Basel 3 norms in detail with its pillar. Short notes on Exim Bank, NHB, RRB, SIDBI and NHB. What is corporate governance? What is the need of corporate governance? What are the key principles of corporate governance? Very easy questions. Okay. I would say these were the very easy questions, very direct questions. 10 markers again were easy. Difference between transactional and transformational leadership. What is behavioral reinforcement? Explain positive reinforcement and negative reinforcement. And discuss any five major highlights of budget 21-22. So in ESI, FM, both. They ask questions from the budget. All right. Now talking about English descriptive. So these were the essays. Essays in RBI Grade B examination are generally from the current topic, which are related to finance, which are related to economic and social issues. ठीक है? तो आपको ज़्यादा दिमाग लगाने की ऐसे में ज़रूरत नहीं होती है. Whatever you are studying for RBI Grade B examination, the material which you are gaining, the knowledge that you are gaining for while studying ESI, FM, current affairs. The fodder material that you have collected is enough for writing essay. Okay? These were the topics in the essay. Now let's talk about the year 2022. 2022 ESI objective mein, again government schemes mein, there were 14 questions. Again around 50% of the paper. Reports and indices, there were 4 questions. Right? Current affairs, that is PIB, the number increased to 11. Last time it was 9 in the year 21. It was 9, it increased to 11. I think they were 8. Okay, they were 8. And then in 2022, they increased the number to 11. And static ka ek hi question tha bas. There was only one question from the static part. Alright. So you can see how you have to prepare, how you have to move ahead. Now, descriptive mein again, they increased the level in the year 2022. For example, despite spread of urbanization in villages, challenges such as race, caste, gender discrimination still persists. In this context, what are the challenges faced by protective discriminatory policy? It was actually a difficult question, right? It was a difficult question, I would say. What is meant by economic reform? But also, although the entire question paper was, you know, within the syllabus only, they didn't go out of the syllabus again in the year 2022. Discuss the economic reforms in India from 1990s till date. Financial stability is essential to any financial institution or business. Discuss in the light of financial stability report of RBI and economic reforms in the view of COVID outbreak in India. All the major reports which are released by RBI are very, very important. In 2023, they asked a lot of questions from RBI annual report in phase 1. Phase 2 to chodo, phase 1 mein poocha tha unhone. Right? So, all the reports, the major reports of RBI are very, very important and all are being covered in RBI 247 sessions. 10 markers, what are the challenges associated with rural entrepreneurship? How young enterprises can solve these problems? Write a short note on current monetary policy framework. And what is NBFC? How is it different from banks? What are the 5 types of NBFC registered with RBI? Okay, these were ESI descriptive. Up finance, mein topics, the number of topics reduced in the year 2022. Okay? Risk management Basel norms say there were 4 questions. PSL lending rate का एक question था, FPI limit on bonds there was a question, and current affairs RBI 247 से there were 5 questions, right? So the number of topics reduced, however, and also the number of questions also reduced in finance part in 2022. What they did in 2022, they increased the number in management. Corporate governance, there were 4 questions. motivation 4 questions, OB 2 questions, there were 6 questions on communication. In management, there are certain topics from where they always ask questions. Communication, motivation, leadership, ethics, corporate governance, these are the most important topics. ठीक है, इसमें से आता ही आता है. You can pick up the question paper. जब से आरबीआई पेपर ले रहा है तब से आपको समझ में आ जाएगा that these are the topics. Organizational change, personality and ethics, one question each. इसके बाद FM descriptive पे आते हैं. तो again FM descriptive was not too difficult. बहुत ज्यादा difficult नहीं था. What is communication? What are the communication common barriers to interpersonal communication? And you can see communication का question descriptive में भी है, right? In an organization, how can these barriers be reduced by a manager? Why is change resisted in an organization? What can the management do to overcome it? What do you understand by blockchain technology in the current era? Where blockchain is at its peak? Will it disrupt banking? So again, blockchain se bhi question tha. So you need to be aware about what's going on around you. That is something which is very important to crack this exam. Theek hai, gone are the days jab aap basic cheeze padh ke jao aur aapka ye wala paper nikal jayega. Wo zamana chala gaya hai. You need to keep a track of everything that's going on around you. Like for example, these days there are a lot of talk about CBDC. So you need to understand what CBDC is, what will be the impact, how it will be, how it will create an impact on the banking sector. ठीक है, इस तरीके से. 10 markers. What is targeted? TLTRO. What is TLTRO? Describe India's response to the global financial crisis 2008. Right now in 2023 they have removed this topic from the syllabus. What is the importance of ethical behavior in society? Throw some light on the manager's role in encouraging ethical behavior in an organization. Right, so that was FM. English descriptive mein inhone is baar koshish kari thi ki kuch philosophical aise se question pucha jaye. Peace cannot be kept by force, it can only be achieved by understanding. Completely philosophical. They tried to copy UPSC here. But in 2023, again, they came back to the basics. Role of female entrepreneurs in India, advantages and disadvantages of OSO work. India has become a medical destination for the world. These were the essay topics in 2022. Now, 2023 mein again, government scheme mein 14 question the, bhai sahab. Reports and indices ke 4 question the, current affairs ke 8 question the. And static international organization se 4 questions. There was a question on, I guess, World Bank पे था या किसी एक international organization पे question था. World Bank या IMF इनमें से कोई एक था, right? So government schemes आप देख सकते हो consistently 14 से 15 question government schemes से पूछे जा रहे हैं. So you can see, you can analyze, you can understand how much important government schemes are. ESI objective में इस बार इन्होंने बहुत धक्का दिया था, and I would say it was too difficult. Because in 15 marker, 2 questions were from report. All the 3 questions were from report. And these reports, I mean, writing descriptive answer from a report, I believe is too much difficult because one cannot remember all the reports. It was difficult, but yes, since they have asked, we can't go and fight with them. So what we will be doing in this year, we will be practicing descriptive question based on reports, based on government scheme, based on whatever. From wherever they will be asking question, they might ask question from the descriptive in the descriptive part. We will be doing that, don't worry. In the light of RBI's report on currency and finance, explain macroeconomic effect on climate change, 3 landmark global collaborations on climate change. World Bank has released its World Development Report 2023, migrants, refugees and societies, discuss key recommendations for the countries. UNDP's new strategy for gender equality was mentioned in UNDP's report. Taking reference of this report, how we can introduce gender sensitization in the fabric of Indian economy. All the questions were very, very difficult. ठीक है, बहुत ज्यादा difficult थे. 10 markers में भी explain any 3 schemes of the government of India working towards employment generation and poverty elevation. So they touched government schemes as well. However, they did not ask about any specific scheme, but next year in 2024, they are going to definitely do this. What are the direct and indirect monetary policy measures? And briefly explain at least 8 of them. What are the various challenges faced by startups in tier 2 and tier 3 cities? Right, that was ESI. What about finance? Finance mein inhone is bar financial inclusion se schemes mein ghuse diye. Theek hai? There were 6 questions based on PMJJBY, Suraksha Bima Yojana, Atal Pension Bima Yojana, and liberalized remittance scheme. 6 questions the yahan se. रेगुलेटरी बॉडीज डेवलपमेंट फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशन का बेसिकली एक क्वेश्चन था, नैपफिट से आया था, जो कि ऑल्टरनेट जोन्स ऑफ फाइनेंस, टैक्सेस एंड फाइनेंशियल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स वन क्वेश्चन ईच, कॉर्पोरेट गवर्नेंस फाइव क्वेश्चंस वर देयर, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक कॉर्पोरेट गवर्नेंस एंड अकाउंटिंग रेशियो से एक ही क्वेश्चन आया था, बट आई एक्सपेक्ट दैट इन 2024 दे आर गोइंग टू डेफिनेटली इंक्रीज द नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम अकाउंटिंग पार्ट, बेसिक फाइनेंस एंड अकाउंटिंग, ठीक है. मैनेजमेंट में दे रिड्यूस द नंबर ऑफ टॉपिक्स बिकॉज कम्युनिकेशन से डायरेक्ट एक पांच नंबर का क्वेश्चन था, फाइव क्वेश्चन पर थे. एथिक्स के दो, मोटिवेशन के तीन, कम्युनिकेशन के पांच, लीडरशिप दो, पर्सनैलिटी एक और इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस एक. ऑलराइट, नाउ एफएम डिस्क्रिप्टिव पे आए तो एफएम डिस्क्रिप्टिव वॉज क्वाइट डुएबल, ठीक है, इन 2023. एक्सप्लेन इन डिटेल आरबीआई रिटेल डायरेक्ट स्कीम इंक्लूडिंग द स्कोप एप्लीकेबिलिटी चार्जेस फीस एक्सेट्रा. सो ऑल द रिलीजेस ऑफ आरबीआई आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड वी आर कवरिंग इट थ्रू द आरबीआई 247. एक्सप्लेन द बिग फाइव पर्सनैलिटी मॉडल ऑफ पर्सनैलिटी. ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन हाउ अदर ट्रेड्स ऑफ पर्सनैलिटी अफेक्ट ओबी. वॉट वॉज हेनरी फ्योल्स कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू मैनेजमेंट. ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन हिज 14 प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ मैनेजमेंट. दिस वॉज एन ईजी क्वेश्चन दैट वॉज डुएबल. 10 मार्कर में वॉट इज अ कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट. How is it implemented in the organization? Describe ONDC. How it will impact companies like Flipkart, Amazon, Walmart, etc. And what are pre-sanctioned credit lines at banks through the UPI? How is it going to help in furthering financial inclusion? 10 markers में ये question थोड़ा सा अजीब था. Describe ONDC, Open Network Digital Commerce. And this was also a difficult question. Pre-sanctioned credit lines. ठीक है. तो all in all, it was moderate. इंग्लिश डिस्क्रिप्टिव में इन्होंने ये जो ऐसे पूछा था ये बिल्कुल आउट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड था. मैनेजमेंट से इन्होंने ऐसे पूछा है, इन एवरी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन स्पेशली इन मॉडर्न डे एंड एज इंप्लॉइज फोकस ऑन पर्सनल वैल्यू एंड पर्पस इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, सजेस्ट मेजर्स फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल कल्चर इन दिस रिगार्ड. व्हाट इज सोशल मीडिया रिक्रूटमेंट, व्हाट आर इट्स एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस, इकोनॉमिक इंपैक्ट्स ऑफ क्लाइमेट चेंज इन डेवलपिंग कंट्री. मोस्ट ऑफ द कैंडिडेट्स wrote the essay on this topic only, and there is an immense need of multilingual social media accounts for businesses. So English descriptive essay mein inhone is bar thode se surprises diye the in the form of these two essays, social media recruitment and that number one management based essay. Theek hai, so we need to be ready about everything when we are attempting RBI, when we have planned to attempt the RBI grade B examination. All right, so yeah, that's it. That was all that I wanted to discuss, that I wanted to tell you guys in this particular video. I hope you have gained something from this video and aage bhi aur aati rahengi. Aur jo maine aapko trend bataya hai based on this, please do your preparations accordingly. Thank you very much. Goodbye, take care and God bless.